Core for TRI really represents our most advanced platform to date. Some of the major progress that we've really made in TRI in the last year, in particular with Guardian, working on this seamless kind of blended control between the human and the machine. The system works with you as a human to make you superhuman. The big upgrade from our platform 3 to our platform 4 when it comes to the trunk is you have the full trunk space now in the P4. So we've taken a lot of steps to really further minimize the packaging. In addition, we've augmented our perception suite to have high dynamic range cameras as well as thermal imaging cameras. So when I look at this platform 4, what really gives me some of the most pride and kind of satisfaction in looking at this is that I think this has to be one of the world's most beautiful automated driving platforms.
My role was to integrate the leading edge technology into a confident and seamless design statement. Some of our inspiration came from science fiction, high contrast areas that are sculpted and vibrant, and other technological areas that are dark and subdued. The upper area housing the LiDAR and cameras was minimized with an ultra white sleek cover. The lower area has shrink wrapped or hidden componentry to keep and maintain the clean image.
I think it's a great partnership between TRI and Kelty in the Toyota prototype division to really realize this concept.
It's a great challenge and a great reward to be able to develop autonomous technology for the future.
This vehicle really represents the most sophisticated automated driving platform that TRI has built. It's a stepping stone along the way towards our world debut, if you will, of showcasing our advancements in automated driving technology in the 2020 Tokyo Olympics.